mutants, the children of the atom. Men and women granted power beyond measure. Mankind, not understanding these gifts of evolution, have chosen to meet them with persecution and death. There are those mutants that agree with the humans that this world is too small for both species, and that one shall, by necessity, be forever stricken from the face of the earth. I believe in an alternative. A world wherein man and mutant coexist in peace. They're providing a much-needed balance to an all-too-fragile world. To that end, I have assembled those men and women willing to fight for that peace, to defend the world that fears and hates them. To that end, I, Professor Charles Xavier, assembled the X-Men.
I will go to any length.
Your technique is appalling. I have a thought.
Forfeit it every time.
Gonna bleed ya.
Your technique is appalling.
Let not.
a thought. I had a thought.